dear students, in the yesterday class, I gave an introduction regarding the numbers, how to count the numbers and tens block, ones place, tens place, like that, the basic brief introduction I have given. In the today's class, I am going to explain few problems. See here, write the number names for the following. You have to write the number names for the given number, okay? See here, what is the first problem? 56. How will you write 56? You have to learn the spellings of ONE to 100. If you become perfect in that, you can write easily the number names of the given number. See here, what is the first problem? A, 56. How will you write that? F-I-F-T by 50 S-I-X 6 56. 6 is in ones place and 5 is in tens place. What do you can write that? 56. And see here, what is the next one? 29. How will you write the 29? T-W-E-N-T by 20 N-I-N-E 9 29. 9 is in ones place and 2 is in tens place. See here, one more. What is the number? 12. 2 is in ones place and 1 is in tens place. How will you write that? T-W-E-L-V-E 12. Okay. See here, 56, 29, 12. And the last one, what they have given, see? 0 is in ones place and 3 is in tens place. How will you write this number? 30. T-H-I-R-T-Y 30. How will you write the number names? You have to be learn the spellings perfectly, then only it will become very easy for you. 56, 29, 12 and 30. Understood? You have to practice the different numbers and you have to learn them properly. See here, the second main, write in figures. Here what you did, they have given number, you have written the name for that number. Number names you have written. But in the second main, see here, in the writing of figures, they have given the name. You have to identify and you have to read that and you have to write the number for that. See here, read the first problem. F-I-F-T-E-E-N. What is that? 15. How will you write the 15? 1 and 5. How will you write the number 15? 1 and 5. It will become 15. See, 5 is in ones place and 1 is in tens place. 15. If they have asked like this, you have to write the answer. Then see here, second one, T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 S-I-X 6 26. How will you write the 26? See here, 26. Understood, children? See here, third one, F-O-R-T-Y E-I-G-H-T 48. See here, how will you write the 48? 4 8. 8 is in ones place and 4 is in tens place. 48. And the last one, 13. T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N 13. How will you write that? 1, 3, 13. See, 3 is in ones place and 1 is in tens place. If they have asked like this, you have to write the number for the given words. Understood? See here, the next main, write the missing numbers. What you have to write? Write the missing numbers. See, observe here, they will give some pattern. You have to observe the number and what is the next upcoming number you have to identify and you have to write that number. Observe here, in the first problem, what they have given, the first number is 80, that is 80. And what they have given next number? 81. And 3 blank they have given. After that they have given 85. And one more blank they have given after the 85. How will you identify and write that number? The first number is 80 and the second number is 81. What after the 81? You should write 82. Observe properly. 80, 81, 82. And what is the next number after the 82? 83. 80, 81, 82, 83. And what is the next number? 84. See here, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84. Already they have given the number 85. What you have to do? You have to write the next number. After the 85, what you will write? You should write 86. See here, they have given the numbers. First you have to write the number properly. Then you have to write the number continuously, one after the another. Understood? See here, one more problem we will solve. The second one, 25. What they have given? 25. And next what they have given? 26. 25, 26. One blank they have given. Again they have given the number 28. And two blanks they have given. And the last they have given the number 31. What you will write? 25, 26. What next after the 26? You should write 27. Okay. After the 27, after they have given the number 28. After that, they have given two more blanks. After the 28, what you will write? 29. And one more blank is there. After the 29, what you will write? 30. At last, they have given the number 31. See here, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Continuously they have given the number. You have to follow the pattern first, what they are asking, how many blanks they have given. And you should follow up. You should write the particular number in the blank space. Understood? You have to practice the problems what I have explained today in your home.